Ashleigh Gnat getting set to go for LSU on the vault. We've seen her score perfect tens before. She's one of the few gymnasts in the country that does the double twist in Yurchenko. Number one in the nation here.
Huge vault! Didn't get the stick this time, but boy, is it a nice one in the air and so difficult. She does it so easily, just flies off of the table, cranks two twists, gets those legs back together, which is nice, opens up, even has time to look for the floor before she lands.